the wheel. Why won't you stay on?
What was that?
Disturbance in the area. Available units everywhere.
You sure you want to do this?
Knock this clown down.
Get off that car! Target on top of a vehicle! What the hell is he doing? Get off that car! Target on top of a vehicle!
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Just reported reinforcement on route.
Target has left the area.
My brother is the general, Sergeant. He says power and order are the two tenets of freedom. We don't talk anymore.
I have family dying the night of the bonfires. My uncle and cousins. Alice, too young to remember. That was not the end of the problem. We had a captured soldier kill himself in his holding cell the other day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
Tell an armed man what to do.
Nope. Someone has got a rebel hostage in the back seat. Hijack the car and get them to a safe place. Go.
On this bad guy.
Is anybody left out there? Come in.
Well,
back.
activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
This is dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location. Target lost.
Gotten out of bed.
What is the situation? Respond! Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Everything you got.
Thank you.
General's ambitious No Citizen Left Behind initiative, our great leader destroyed the base of Porta Cochlea to create hundreds of new jobs. Yes, absolutely nothing to be laughing about, really. This may seem like an incredible coincidence, but government knew all about it and planned to do it and are happy about it. They are, that's right, happy, 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 happy. Viva Medici!
What's happening out there? Respond immediately!